said, baby, she's sleeping high. And along about 12, I heard Peter tell me she come home to see my sister slipping down the back door, down the alley out of sight. Wonder what was going on around town so late. I knew that gal never had no midnight day, so I followed her down across the railroad track. The place I was bobbing down, I broke down, jacked to a boogie. Man, you should have had a ball.